In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Lord Jesus Christ, you who have given us your precious body and blood to be our meat and drink, grant that through frequent reception of you in the Holy Eucharist, I may be strengthened in mind and body to do your holy will. Amen. Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament, have mercy on us. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.